Hello, Bali lover. How are you all? Have you booked your ticket to come to Bali? If it's already very good. If not, hurry up and book a plane ticket now. Today I will make a video on one of the tourist destination of the island of Bali, which is famous for marine tourism, namely Tanjung Benoa. How is the situation after the COVID-19 pandemic? I will do a motor vlog along this street, and also I will do a walking vlog in the water spot area in Tanjung Benoa. Please watch the video until the end and subscribe this channel to get reach 1,000 subscriber. Thank you. After driving a few meters, the atmosphere on this street is not too crowded. Only local people can be seen, and I have not seen tourists here. A brief history of Tanjung Benoa. Tanjung Benoa, Bali tourism area before developing into a coastal tourist area as it is now, was once a fishing village. Because it is a fishing village, most of the residents around the Tanjung Benoa beach in Bali have a livelihood as fishermen. With the development of Tanjung Benoa into a Bali tourism area, most of the local people's livelihoods have changed, whether as hotel employee or making a marine tourism business, or better known as Tanjung Benoa Bali water spot. Currently, almost all areas of the Tanjung Benoa beach have turned into hotel areas or location for marine tourism activities. I'm finally arrived at one of the water sport venues here. The island of Bali is famous for offering many choice of interesting tourist attraction for holidays. The question is, of the many tourist attraction in Bali, why should you visit Tanjung Benoa Bali tourist attraction? Although on the island of Bali, there are many interesting tourist objects. Each tourist spot on the island of Bali has its own charm and unique quest. If you want to know about the attractiveness of each tourism area in Bali, the beauty of Tanjung Benoa Beach Bali, the main attraction of Tanjung Benoa Bali tourist attraction is the beauty of Tanjung Benoa Beach and the geographical location of the beach. The beauty of Tanjung Benoa Beach in Bali is found off the white sand beach with a very long stretch of beach. In addition, the cleanliness of the Tanjung Benoa Beach is Nusa Dua. In Nusa Dua is very well maintained, so that is convenient for a vacation location. The Tanjung Benoa area is a peninsula area, so the Tanjung Benoa Beach in Bali has two sides. One side of the beach faces west and the other side faces east. Because it is located on peninsula, the waves on the Tanjung Benoa Beach in Nusa Dua are very calm. Then what the game activities at Tanjung Benoa Bali? Tanjung Benoa water sport rides are available, such as parasailing, snorkeling, Tanjung Benoa Sea Walker, and many other choice of the marine tourism games. One of the family vacation activities in Tanjung Benoa that Indonesian tourists like the most while on vacation with children is a trip to the Turtle Island of Bali. This is a brief explanation about Tanjung Benoa Bali. Hopefully it will be useful. Don't forget, if you come to Bali, come to this place. See you in the next video. Continue to support this channel so that it quickly reach 1000 subscribers. Greetings from Bali. Bye bye.